Police have identified the victim of Monday's shooting in Jamaica Plain as a 19-year-old. Officers say Kwame Clark was shot in the area of 277 Center Street at a public housing complex right near the Jackson Square T station. The suspect, who's also 19 years old, faces several charges.